to how structure even forms in simulations of the universe, to the bullet cluster as well. Explaining one of those things that I just listed individually without dark matter is possible with something called a modified theory of gravity. And again, I've talked about the different theories of gravity we have instead of general relativity in another video if you want to check that out. But no hypothesis has been able to explain all of those observations together without some form of dark matter.